What is up, guys? My name's and this is Go Kart Unknown. it's so funny. I should start off with showing you my project because this is my current So I started off without recording, and I figured why not start now? A lot's happened. So I had those sleeves on the back wheels, but they ended up breaking. So don't recommend those Amazon sleeves for drift trikes. And I welded everything, but I also crashed on this, kind of. So you can't tell, but the frame is bent because I accidentally crashed it, kind of. Yeah, when the sleeves were on it, I was drifting, and I ended up hitting a curb because I spun out going like 25 miles an hour, but it doesn't matter. I bent the front end, so I have to cut this off and fix it, straighten it up, because it's bent. And then once I do that, I've already sanded down everything, so everything is like ready to be painted except for this part right here. I'm going to paint it all black, and then I'm waiting on a throttle cable, and I got to finish hooking up the front brakes and the rear brakes. Can remock this up. Nice. Oh my gosh. Heck yeah. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I just cut myself and carterized it at the same time. That's cool. And that's why you use a guard on your grinders. Ow. Let's get back to work. That really hurt my finger. One thing that I have particularly enjoyed on this build is this motor. Performance 224 cc, and it is powerful as had to double layer those welds because there was a huge gap in the metal. But I'm going to reinforce it, so it'll be okay. I will see you later. My battery's about to die. Bye.